As the acting president of the Movement for Democratic Change, I want to categorically